Hi guys, I'm Sonal and welcome to my channel. Today I'm making a fish recipe. It's a great ketogenic recipe because it has loads of cream and loads of butter. We are making pan-seared fish in a lemon butter sauce. So let's go ahead and see how it's made. So I have a hot pan here. I'm adding the ghee that I made the other day. So this is like a brown butter. The only difference is that it's strained off all the bits that were there in it, the milk solids. And it has an incredibly nutty, beautiful flavor. So what I'm doing here is I am pan frying my Pak Choy here in the pan. I'm adding some salt. I have some fish here to which I have added some salt, and I'm adding some garlic powder. To this pan I'm adding some more of the ghee. The fish flesh side down because I want the skin to crisp up. Let me salt the other side. I want to crisp up the skin. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cook the other side very lightly, and I want to cook the skin side a little longer. This is a nice firm fish, cooked really well, and is very flavorful. I'm going to take a look now. Okay, I'll give it like half a minute more. And a little more ghee. The skin looks nice and crisp. I'm going to take it out. So you can see I got two of them whole, and I, you know, had a mess here with the third one. So I just added 1 cup of water to the pan just to get all the brown bits out. What I'm going to do is I'm adding 1/3 cup of thick cream. If your cream is a little thinner, then you'll be adding about 1/2 cup of cream. Now you can see that I have the brown specks from the butter and from the fish. So if you don't like that in your sauce, then you should make your sauce first. So you just go with a little bit of butter, cream and water to probably melt it. If your cream is already liquid, then you don't need as much water. While this is reducing, I'm going to add the zest of 1 lime. The zest of a lime has such a beautiful smell, but if you don't have a zester and you don't want to add it, it's optional because we'll be adding some lime juice to this. But if you can add the zest, it's even better because all the lime oils are in the zest. And it has a beautiful smell. It doesn't have the tanginess, but it has the smell of the lime. Now the cream seems thick enough. What I'm going to do is I'm going to add some lime juice to this. I have some ice cold butter here. I'm going to add 1 piece at a time and whisk it in. And if you want a thinner sauce, then you can just add a little more water or milk. If you eat milk, I'm adding a tablespoon of water because I want it a little more water. There you go. Our sauce is ready. I'm going to plate it now. Putting the sauce at the bottom. I want to place my fish skin side up with the crispy skin. I want to have ample of sauce at the bottom. Some parsley on top. And I'm going to place the fish here as such. So here I am with my fish and let me give it a try. I'm trying to take some of the fish, the sauce and the skin together. Yum. I want to show you what the fish looks like from within. It's really moist. Take a look at it. It's nice and moist. It's cooked perfectly. The fish was crispy from outside and moist from within. The sauce was tangy, creamy, buttery. What's not to like? I really like the recipe. Please try it out and let me know how it turned out for you. If you like this video, click the like button under the video and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye.